Away from that, Supreme Court Judge Mohamed Ibrahim has denied all allegations of bribery and gross misconduct raised against him in a petition. The petition filed by one Jared Ongeri sought Justice Ibrahim's removal together with three other judges of the highest court. The petition accused the four judges of violating the constitution, gross misconduct, breach of the judicial code of conduct and oath of office in the determination of the Wajir gubernatorial petition.
In his response filed on Tuesday, Justice Ibrahim, who is listed as the fourth respondent, said Ongeri had not placed any material to establish any bribe or corruption or impropriety. According to the judge, the petitioner is seeking to appeal or review the judgment of the Supreme Court before the JSC, which is not tenable.